you can see I have two different kinds of paper. This one longer and this one smaller, but I'm gonna mix them. Mix together, add cup oil. Put to boil. Also, I will add one piece of ginger. First, we're gonna put root celery on the bottom, carrots, few slices, garlic, and ginger. Now we're gonna put pepper. I add celery on the top, and now we're gonna add that boiling water. A bottle of jar. Close them tightly. Now I'm gonna put them in the fridge.